When we think of bananas, we think of two things, the color yellow and the element potassium. How many times have you experienced a muscle cramp and been told to eat a banana? After all, potassium is an electrolyte, a charged ion, and it helps your muscles work right. Muscles require energy capacity. What if we transfer that mentality to another form of energy storage? We've all heard the great battery debate. How do we make and maintain safe, affordable, large-scale energy storage? Both lithium-ion and sodium sulfate batteries have high energy density and low cost, but are made up of extremely flammable parts, making them difficult when it comes to the safety side of operations. How do we jump this hurdle? On May 13th, Yajang Liu, Yongshang Hu, and their team in Beijing published an article in Nature Energy proposing a solution, potassium-ion batteries. Not only are they effective and affordable, but they're also safe. With a water insult electrolyte, Liu, Hu, and their team report good energy density, retaining 90% of their storage capacity even after 10,000 cycles. Potassium ion batteries are also non-flammable. The reason for their stability is because they substituted highly reactive magnesium for iron in the Prussian blue material used to create the batteries. This electrolyte also contains more potassium than water, which inhibits the dissolution of cathode material. These batteries can be manufactured cheaply and retain effectiveness over long periods of time and have charging and discharging tolerances comparable to more commonly used lithium-ion batteries. Utilizing potassium-ion batteries on a larger grid scale could make energy storage easier, quicker, and more affordable, not to mention safe. So grab your batteries and pack a hearty snack of bananas and other electrolyte-powered foods, because with further development, we could be seeing a brighter potassium-powered future. Check out the links in the description for more information, and don't forget to like and subscribe to Certrec for more energetic news.